morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to SnowRunner Morning Trucking. All right, so we've got to get this stuff over to the Eastern Cavern. It's over there. Yesterday, we got the Western Cabin finished. As you can see, it's that lovely red thing right there behind us. Alrighty. Now we need to get some short logs. Or actually, we will just go ahead and get this back to pavement, because we don't want to be parking this out here, sinking the mud. This may have been a dumb idea. There we go. Alrighty. Perfect. That here, then we need to go get the short logs. Where are logging station? That. There it is. Down. Shit. Yes. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. I do not like this truck. So, to that end, you know what? Can the 12 handle short line? I know it can do medium. I don't remember if it can do short. I don't think it can. Okay, yeah, it can. Alright. Nope, can't do. Alright, well. Then this is time for Forester, because I need log crane and log bunk. Short log bunk. Same vehicle. Second Forester? I don't think I do. There we button. I need daytime, so we're just gonna go ahead and whitey hell. Bonk. Screw you, sign. Overcooked it. We'll see how well this thing does in the off-road section. I guess I should throw some diff lock on. Yeah, we're gonna go through the driveway. I mean, it'd be really neat if the other cabin was going to be more of a log cabin theme, if it was a different asset, but that's not a high likelihood. You know what? I'm not going around when I can drive over some of these. Okay, I guess I can't drive over some of these trees. What is... That should be a squishable tree. Alright, fine. The number of unsquishable trees in this region is frankly disappointing. Oh, it is a different model, so. And blammo. But not a log cabin theme. Bummer. Excellent. Wrong button. Is that really the only thing I have left? Cabins in the mountains. That's right, medium logs and... Okay, so we've got medium planks here, but we don't have medium logs. Gotta go to the next map for medium logs. Drop cargo. Gotta go to the map for service thing. Right, okay. So, it looks like we're going to the next map. We're going to the next map. We're going to go. Alright, let's put our toys away. Oh, this has got stuff on it. Okay, that's fine. This needs to be sitting out anymore. As with this, we put this away. Excuse me. I'm gonna leave that in the water. Azov 6 has got stuff on it. 805. We're not done with the generators, pretty sure. Right, that needs to get put away. Excuse me. All right, let's get this back to the garage. swing that truck around the corner. Alrighty. Okay. Global map. I don't remember. I don't know if there's a garage there or not. More than likely, there's a garage in. Oh, there's no garage in Ontario. No garage there on the first one. Ah, there's no real pattern. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, we're just gonna go work under the premise that there is a garage, so we're gonna put that away. And we got a new truck! Meet Topsy! We'll play with that later. Got that one specifically to drive the movie star trailer. So, now we gotta go find it. Let's go. Righty-ho. Right. Okay then. That was unfortunate. And we're off.
Driving through the tunnel.
Ah, that's the new scout right there.
Load screen.
Alrighty, let's see. Ah, so the trailer's over there. Ah, we have no garage here. Ah, that sucks. Okay, well, we're just gonna follow the road. That's what we're gonna start with. We're gonna start with following the main road. Three watchtowers, two of which we gotta build. Three watchtowers left, two of which we still gotta build. Why is this a mud surface? Why is this a mud and gravel surface? It should be paved road underneath here. Sparkly, sparkly ice crystals everywhere. There's another movie set over there. Ah, the eponymous Eek. As I was saying, the eponymous lake that we are by. That seems to be a fairly main road. That way. Right. Onward! We go till we run out of gas. Monk. Oh, hey, pretty. Oh, look, a bridge I don't have to fix. How nice. His cabin. We have a manufactorum of some variety here. Green recycle, so that's the recycling plant. Alright. Ah, this is where either the garbage is coming from or going to. I'm gonna go with going to, but could be coming from. Hello. Trailer discovered, huh? Except a white fox darted across the road just in front of me and I lost control of my car. I'm glad. Let me recover it first. Cover, huh? Traffic accident. To the boat parking lot. Alright, well, I don't know where that is. Just gotta get it there, huh? Alright, well, on another day. Are those two actually attached? Ah, a bridge. Bridge collapsed, failing the test of time. It requires urgent repairs. Please help us so traffic can resume in this area. Okay. So how to get... beyond. Well, I guess we're gonna be looking at cement 2, metal beams 2. Alright, this seems to be got... Alright, we're gonna go down that little dirt road. Are these materials sourced anywhere? Cement 2 from the factory. Alright, so yes, we got local sources. It'd be just as easy to get them from the other map. Interesting. I have a warehouse here. What do we got? We have service spare parts, two rail sections. Alright, so we got, oh, vehicle spare parts, not service spare parts. Vehicle spare parts. Now, have they done crappy, cheesy blocks, invisible walls on the rail bridge? No, they have not. Good boys. Alrighty. So this is how you get across the water. Take the rail bridge. Ah, come on you. And that makes sense why we can drive on the rail bridge, because here is a section of track needs. Placed. Huh. Those barriers will go down as soon as the replacement gets put in, so, I'm not sure what contract or task that would be, but, so that's a little on the annoying side. We can't actually get cargo trucks through there, because they're not going to be able to squeeze past. So let's take a look. Let's see. What do we got? We got anything that looks like? I'm going to show the bad connection. What is this? Okay, that's just exploration unit. Construction help? No. Way to success? No. Disruptive supply. Ah, there it is. Right. Okay. That. Okay. Perfect. Can do. Yeah. That'll get that, yeah. Perfect. That'll get that bridge opened up for, a bit more travel. No, let's... This looks like a movie set here. Let's take a quick look. Cute boat. Boat scene. Oh. Ow. That's not good. I want to get back up on the road and continue on. Hopefully we can find a source of repair parts. God damn it, knock it off! Go. Come on, you piece of shit! Definitely gonna want to get this warehouse opened up first. Ask. Mighty River on right. You have to face this current while transporting a shipment. Please help me recover the lost cargo. That is pretty nasty. Pretty nasty zonage. There's a trailer there or something. Come on, you fucking thing, stop it! Empty trailer. New trailer discovered. Alright, that's a money trailer. Element of water. Yeah. Oh, I drove right past the watchtower. Well, it's not like I could climb. Not like this thing, this crippled ass thing could actually climb up to it. But, we continue on. I mean, we're gonna run out of gas eventually. You know what? We're done. We're done with this shit. Hmm. what?
I think we're gonna use the Dan.
Actually, just for shits and giggles. Let's go get those rail bridges fixed. Hello. Trailer in the face. That's fun. Oh, huh.
Right. Righty ho, onward. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Well, so I have a spare tire. Damn, the gas tank and the suspension got ripped. Oh well. There'll probably be a repair zone in this map somewhere. Oh, bridge movie set. Neat. Little bonk a bang. Not a big deal. Recycling plant. There's the crashed yacht. are. And for the trailer, we get to... it might actually be attached. Hard to tell. Let's see, where is that? Here it is. Huh. I just randomly followed the little goat path over to the warehouse rather than following the big dirt road down and under. And around back here, huh? Weird. Oh, it looks like there's a potential ford way to ford the river over here. But we're going to fix the rail bridge and use that. Primarily. One rail section, if you please. Seems that there is no... Alright, there's no manual loading. Alright. Unpack cargo. Down, you fuck. Thank you.
Well, shit. Yep. Okay. Go away. Fucking thing. All right. Well, that was a fucking failure. Fuck's sake, I hate this load screen. Right, that away. Okay, so that's smaller than the smallest one. Oh, it's definitely this bad boy. That's definitely the smallest one. Smallest footprint. Get this. So we got the Crastrum 160, which is Snow Runner gearbox. Good. Let's go with the tuned custom tires. We got highway tires on. We don't want highway tires. We want we want the all-terrain. Yeah, we're going to go with the all-terrains. Autonomous Scout. Yeah. Repair parts either way. It's just a bigger fuel tank. Same spare wheels, same
repair parts. Just a bigger fuel can. Better light. Go with a little one. So we got double pipe, tow loops, police pursuit, or the stock. Right, rooftop. Fog lights, sure. Front bumper. Winch pipe, light cage, polymer, heavy duty pipe. Maybe we'll go with the heavy duty pipe rather than the light cage. Side pipe thresholds, yes. Ground beacon, no. Twin horns, don't care, don't care. Angle with beacons. Eh, fuck it. And rims. Stick with the OG rims. Got the vinyl wrap paint job. No interior. Alright. Now. Wahoo! Maybe I don't want quite so much power. Plus. C plus, B, B plus. You know what? We'll go with this one. The 120AT, 20 all terrain. Yeah, that's better. That's a bit more controllable. And spare tires in the trunk. Nice. Boy, this thing wallows in the turns, doesn't it? It just plows. This thing weighs nothing. Giving some drive to the front wheels actually helps cut down on the understeer. What the hell? I need to drive without all-wheel drive on. We're out down to half a tank already. Fortunately, we have a gas station right before we go through the gateway, so it's not that big a deal, but learning. That is pathetically slow. So, we need to get past that barrier. We've done it with the loaf. We can do it with this. Past that barrier and deliver that rail section. That should open up those barriers, allowing trucks to drive across the rail bridge. I'm here. Do I want to bring a truck across? You know, it might not be a bad idea to bring a truck or two across. Or I could just fix the big bridge. It was just too... two cement and two metal beams. It's actually not a bad idea. Rather than futzing, I'm going to... and I'm trying to make the rail bridge drivable. Bring the materials over and fix the southern bridge. That would be the smart move. We'll go ahead and get that set up, though. It's this one. Has beam edge on him. Yep, that one. You fucking thing. Hmm. kind of slidey today. And away we go. Alrighty. Roads are getting kind of slidey. Righty-ho. Nice. Almost couldn't make it around. Like clipping the guardrail. Just before the gas station. Nice. Essentially right here. Probably would have been smart to put that beam back in the warehouse and transfer it to the trailer. That way I could have just dropped the trailer on the road and taken the truck empty to the warehouse. Oh well. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one closer up. Okay, well. Alright, well, we're taking the long route. That's what it is, I guess. Big deal. There we go. You know what? No. We're just gonna go ahead and take this through. Righty-ho.
Righty-ho. Okay. And now to break the game! I kinda hate that I have to let off the gas to turn. This thing is a craptastic little car. Righty-ho. Righty-ho. It is not attached. Well then. That's just false marketing.
go. Go. Not that tiny! Fuck! Aw, you fucking thing! There we go. Come on! Fucking thing. Stop that. Drive in a straight fucking line. your fucking thing. Christ, I hate this little truck. Like, this isn't even the fun kind of bad to drive. This is just terrible. You go forward, please. Fucking capable of driving in a straight fucking line. Now I'm all down here. There's still the interior of the map to do. Maybe I should go back and get that. Yeah, let's go back and get that watchtower. That turn off. That turn off's over at the big puddle. Okay. Right here. Makes sense. Okay. This is not going to get me up the mountain. So it looks like I kind of want to go here, 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 and then there. Fucking kidding me! You son of a bitch! You fucking thing! God fucking damn it! Fucking hate that little thing. I'm done fucking around. Use a truck that I know and love. Sequence in the music to sound like my engine's rattling. I'm sure I appreciate that. Once more at the load screen. Right. Maybe I'm passing up some easier avenues, but damn it, I'm going to beat my head against this problem, and I'm going to smash my head against this problem, and I'm going to beat it. Goddamn barricades out of the way. Took a chunk out of my suspension. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, this one. Right here. piece of shit. Eastern landfill site discovered, rare vehicle discovered. Ah, that'd be the new scout. Nice. Oops. Camera passed right through the... Oh, yeah, we're supposed to take in the back route, rather than just climbing straight up the mountain. There's the log station. So we have, oh, a fuel trailer there. Good. Eastern landfill site. Rare vehicle stuck on the water. Okay, we're gonna go for that. Go get the new thing. Short and medium, good. Yeah. Okay, then. Right, so we're gonna come down to here, pick up that task. Basically, as the crow flies. About getting a hold of the new scout vehicle. And that's pretty much going to be all the time we have for. Rebel first. Cool. Road clearing mission. Good. We love those. Now we're gonna head vaguely in this direction and go find that new scout truck. Works. Mighty hell. Alright, yeah. So we come to here. And there. And there. Right, follow the road. Alrighty, here we go. Mighty hell, there's more stuff up in the mountains, but yeah, we're not gonna really worry about that. Okay, to the rare vehicle. Oh, that is enough. See that car over there in the swamp? Stuck there forever. Failed salvager. Where am I taking her? We're to the repair station. Train station workshop. Okay, perfect. So that's where the repair depot is. Yes, perfect. Yeah, follow this road past the log station. Should connect like this. Should connect over to here, and then this will connect over to here, and then we're at the train station. Perfect. And we'll tootle the Phoenix around. It's stock form next time. That is for over 2 hours, so yeah. Not doing too bad. Didn't get a whole lot done, but Medium logs, short logs, perfect. Oh, there's a generator here, no less. Oh, Phoenix is out of fuel. Not to worry, have plenty of fuel. Oh, you know, it just looks desolate. No, it's exactly where we need to be going. Truck discovered. Truck fully repaired. Repair the repair station. Well, I found the movie star trailer. Needs to be repaired. Back to work. Vehicle spare parts. Okay. Makes sense. Well, I guess that's going to have to be in the next episode. Looks like it comes with all-terrain tires on it. Oh, is it in neutral? Trailer. Yeah, definitely gonna want to fix the bridge before we bring the movie star trailer back. But yeah. Alright. That's gonna do it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming along for the ride.